Hello and welcome. Today I am going to talk about how to get a job in PSU. Yes, PSU, public sector undertaking, is one of the best career option. PSU jobs provide wide range of career opportunity and growth, but the work of responsibility is also very hard. There is no chance of mistakes in these jobs, but candidates have chance to many new things in PSU jobs. Now the question arises, how to get a PSU job? Many candidates are unaware to procedure to get a PSU jobs. Here are the solution of all your queries. Number one, what is PSU? PSU is a state-owned enterprise in India. Companies which are owned by the Indian government, state government, or both. Public sector unit is an all India examination like NTPC, NHPC, DRDO, VEL, etc. Number two, list of PSU in India. The most popular PSU in India are NTPC, ONGC, VEL, IOCL, GAIL, etc. You can download the list of PSU in description box. Number three, what are the benefits of getting PSU job? PSU job is a dream job for every student because it provides many things like fixed working hour. You have to work 9-to-5 job. There are no extra timing and shift. Government job perks. As well, we are aware of the perks and benefits of a government job and its employees. So I can't need to describe all the things like pension, less work pressure, reputation in society. Promotion and opportunities. The promotion process is very easy. You can get promoted in less time as compared to other jobs. The salary increments is also good. Number four, what is the eligibility criteria to apply for a PSU job? The eligibility criteria for PSU is different for all companies according to the educational qualification, age limit, etc. Most PSU who have met GATE as a eligibility criteria would call you for interviews. Age limit is 21 to 30 years with some relaxation to SC, ST and OBC candidate. Number five, different approaches to get PSU job. There are four approaches. Number one, through GATE exam. PSU recruitment is done through GATE score. Candidates are shortlisted and then the process is followed by GD and PI. Number two, through NET exam. Candidate who qualified NET exam, they can be use NET scorecard to take entry in the recruitment process of such organization. Number three, campus interview. Some students visit campus and pick students directly from them. So you can also get a job through campus interview. Number four, direct selection process. Some PSU have their own competitive exam for recruitment. So candidates who are not able to perform well in GATE exam, they can also get a job in PSU by preparing for the PSU competitive exam. That's all for today. Thank you.